New details this morning on former Senate candidate Roy Moore's multi-million dollar defamation lawsuit over his appearance on the cable comedy series Who is America? Moore says that he did not know that he was dealing with comedian Sacha Baron Cohen when he agreed to appear on the show, saying the agreement he signed waiving legal claims is invalid because of fraud. Moore says he was under the impression that he was receiving an award.